MoH is more than a museum, making art accessible to everyone. MoH Museum, with its building designed by the world-renowned architect Daniel Libeskind, was initially founded as a personal initiative of scientists Dangole and Viktoras Butkus. Before the opening of our building in 2018, we had been functioning as a museum without walls for almost a decade. Our collection now consists of artworks dating from the 1960s to this day, and includes close to 6,000 key works of modern and contemporary Lithuanian art, making it one of the largest private art collections in Lithuania. A portion of the works in the collection consist of art that was considered ideologically unacceptable by Soviet authorities. In 2011, the collection was officially recognized as being of national significance and is continually supplemented with new and relevant pieces of Lithuanian art. Our mission is to be open and accessible to the widest possible range of audiences, with the aim to build and foster a strong community through appealing exhibition topics, engaging events, and dialogue-based education. Therefore, MoH is first and foremost intended as a cultural hub, encouraging creative interaction with art and making everyone feel welcome. Besides presenting important and noteworthy art to the public, we carry out a broad program of educational activities. However, we aim to break the stereotype of art museums being only relevant in the context of art classes. We want people to get used to the idea that a museum is a place for all-encompassing learning and can become a conversation partner. A museum constitutes a great platform for teaching and developing key 21st century competencies, such as creativity, critical thinking, social and emotional skills. Thus, we offer three different types of education programs: emotional intelligence, integrated lessons, and visual thinking strategy activities. We not only look for new experiences in the museum itself, but also visit schools and communities in various towns and villages across Lithuania, bringing our traveling exhibitions and education programs. A large part of the activities and experiences we develop is dedicated to making MoH Museum an integral part of the local community. Besides cinema screenings, lectures, meetings with artists, and various educational events, the museum also offers friendly and engaging family-oriented activities. We see MoH Museum as a living space for discovery, which is why we seek to share our knowledge and create a meaningful museum experience everywhere, not just in the exhibition halls themselves. We try to use every opportunity to make MoH also function as a virtual museum, accessible for visits at any time and without restrictions. The virtual version of MoH includes podcasts, video interviews and meetings, articles, games, and virtual tours. Art awakens a hunger for knowledge and lifelong learning. It invites us to talk about the stories, colors, and shapes captured in art. Today, museums are not just archives. They help build relationships between artwork and museum visitors. So please join us on this journey and let us enjoy Lithuanian modern art and culture together with MoH.